The moment the temple lit up, the beast woke up. It appears he's come back to his senses.
I see. Oh, I'll bet your job is to guard the Chaos Emerald Temple. You must have gone berserk when the emeralds lost their power.
Well, I'm glad you're back. Want some chocolate?
No. I'm gonna be keeping chocolate the whole time. Okay, yeah, she took it.
Progress on the Dark Gaia-powered Eggman Land construction system.
Man, a big sandwich.
Current status is 27% complete. Progress is significantly behind projected timetable. Presumed cause of delay is Dark Gaia's dispersion across the globe.
Oh, of all the lazy! Here I go to the trouble of waking that Dark Gaia thing up, and it causes me nothing but delays.
Dark Gaia had yet to reach maturity within the planet's core. Ergo, it was still incomplete at the time of its awakening. Ergo, it was unable to sustain its own weight upon its release. Ergo, it scattered around the world.
I don't want to hear about its weight issues. So what if I gave it a bit of a sudden awakening? This is unacceptable!
Ergo, this is the repercussion of your hasty actions.
What was that? I'm having a bad enough day as it is. First that professor runs off with the Gaia manuscripts, and now the planet's coming back together.
That, Doctor, is the result of the power of the Chaos Emeralds, which you discarded along with Sonic. Ergo, another repercussion of your hasty actions.
Quiet, you junkie! That was all part of my plan, part of the big picture! Where's the fun in having my plan succeed without any challenge?
Yeah, exactly. He's like, what?
Anyway, what's the status of the remaining temples of Gaia?
Eggman forces have partly secured all locations. Defensive preparations are nearly complete.
That'll take care of Sonic for now. Which leaves the problem of Dark Gaia. It'd be difficult to collect every piece scattered all across the world.
Searching conventional wisdom banks for topical advice, the journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. Slow and steady wins the race. Nobody likes a whiner.
Isn't there a more efficient way? Some way to, well, I don't know, gather them all up at once?
Yes.
Wait, that's it! Of course! With this, all of my plans will be realized!
Yes! Nate's friend's a professional beauty and freelance writer. It's not hard to see that something major happens to the planet, but I've been investigating since it started and I can't find it far. As a journalist, it's my duty to uncover the hard truth. There's got to be someone who knows something about it. Go back and go to daytime. Well, I don't know if I need to be here, but... How's the boss? Yep, I gotta go up here and get that. So I can't go here yet. Okay. So it don't matter. Actually, I'm gonna talk to them yet. What is it? So if this treasure was the key to the temple, I'm astounded. Thank you for saving me. You are welcome to return whatever you want. peace has returned. Good work, Sonic, my boy. Keep going at this rate and the planet will be good as new in no time. I love to see the look on that Eggman's face right about now. Speaking of that, Menace, it appears he's become quite active as of late. I heard reports of strange robot sightings here in Nunchan. So I gotta go back Nunchan. So it gives me chills just to think of it. See what you think, find out. Well then, do you have any further questions? Do you have anything again? I'm so
Just be quiet. I snuck off and followed my grandpa here.
chances of them quit in the village of the Wood Secret. I'm sure he must have a really good reason for it. Secret reason. Oh, it's you. Fancy meeting you here. I hope you remember me, yes. I'm not Elder Filler anymore. I retire, so I can travel well. Nice to have worry about village affairs, let me tell you. Speaking of which, do the people of this village seem a bit flustered? Maybe my mere presence is too exciting for them to handle, perhaps. Now the frying pan into the fire, mechanical monstrosity rampages all around the village outskirts. Okay, so what it where? I'm stuck here because all the buildings outside. This sucks. Yes, okay, let's do it. Who's behind the planet getting all this? Great, what a scoop. This matches all my other data perfectly. What's the name of the Guardian Temple? Phoenix? Oh, great, I didn't read it. The name of the big scary thing that emerged from the planet's core. Dark Planet? Child the Hedgehog. Great, what a scoop. This matches all my other data perfectly. Taking an unchained Guardian Temple is... Let's go. Okay. What gems? Now I just need to send my story in and it's off to the next scoop. Maybe I'll see you again. Bar friends of Herb one. Thank you. I need it here. I haven't discovered this in the daytime. Huh? No, I can't even go under there. God damn it. Shoes with coils and soles that put a spring in your step, literally.